Lindsay, and this is my twin.
I'm Lauren.
And we've been told we're taking over the vlog this week. So Lauren, do you want to give us an update on?
We just got done with practice and now we're going to go lift.
So
we'll keep you
updated. Stay tuned, everyone. Stay tuned.
Mac, how do you feel?
I'm so excited. I'm ready.
Okay, go.
We're gonna crush the weight room today.
What else do you have to say?
We're about to ball out against Baylor and we're so excited.
What we got going on here? Some steel rows.
Show us what you got.
To my locker buddy Alex, how was today's practice? What do you have to say?
Practice was really good. We talked a lot about Baylor and I feel ready going into this weekend.
What are we doing right now, Lauren?
We have a chem exam. Hopefully it goes well.
We have an O-Chem exam from 7 to 9 tonight, so send your thoughts.
Yep.
Lauren, do you have any last minute review tips? Anything you want me to remember?
No.
Just go do your best.
Here we go. So right now, we're in the lecture hall. I don't know if you're hearing me, we're in the lecture hall. We're doing a last minute review.
Good morning, today is Thursday and we just finished our first Zoom class of the day.
We're about to go to our on-campus class for the day. And this is Ollie, he's my baby. And we also have another cat, let me show you her.
We're huge cat lovers, if you can't tell.
This is Cookie right here. It's her classic spot. It's where she always sleeps.
So we're gonna give y'all a quick locker room tour.
Ooh.
Lauren, you wanna lead us?
Yep. Here's where we walk in.
Okay.
And here is where we do our online classes usually before practice starts.
Okay, we've got the fridge, okay. Where's your locker? Let's see it.
My locker is right here. I'm in between Patty and Kiari.
Okay.
Here's our bathroom.
Cute! Okay. Lauren, I see you're hard at work.
Yes. I am working on biology right now.
Okay.
And then I'm going to work on some O-Chem after.
Okay, so tell us about your major.
Yes, so... Well, you too. We're both kinesiology majors.
Uh-huh.
And we both really want to go to med school, so.
Hopefully we can get into med school. Currently, I'm waiting for class to start while I'm getting taped. It's the student athlete life.
Watch the breakdown.
Currently going to get COVID tested. Not looking forward to it. Audrey Smith, give me an update on how that COVID test was.
Horrible.
We got Kiari, Audrey Smith, and Brooke. They all voted today. Sorry. Oh, that's a no. That is a no for me. Okay,
a question that we get a lot is, how do you tell you guys apart? Or people try to guess.
And some people can do it and some people can't.
So we're just curious if y'all
Let's
know
see
who
what
is
y'all
who.
Can do.
I wonder if they know. Probably not, but it's okay. Y'all better get this.
Where are we?
We are on our way to chemistry class and this is our favorite part of the walk.
This is our favorite part. It's so pretty.
And we just love this area here. So if you're curious about who is who,
Lindsay,
I am Lauren. I'm Lauren and she's Lindsay.
Let's see the hair. Woo!
Game day,
Haley, let's see the hair.
Oh, hey! What do you think?
Looks amazing. Good morning, guys. Last night was Friday. We played Baylor at 6 and we went to 5 sets. It was a really close game. And today now is Saturday and I'm just gonna walk y'all through my morning a little bit. Today I woke up, I ate breakfast, and then I did a little Bible study this morning. And then after, Lindsay, what do you wanna say?
I don't know, what do you want me to say?
Tough fist setter last night. We're about to bounce back. We're bouncing back today.
We're about to go get lunch and then head to the arena again for day two against Baylor.
See y'all there.
It's game day. Woo!